And now for the return trip. Have to be very careful backing because a mishap will tumble the cars hundreds of feet below. Eventually I'm going to put up plexiglass as protection. But another exciting day here. Progress is being made. And through the crossover, on to the middle track. Eventually I'll get this outer main finished, but that's not a priority right now. Anyway, thanks for checking out my videos.